What if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury? Oh no! Did 50% of my fans also leave? Oh, Stickman. Firstly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, it only takes roughly 3 minutes for the light to reach Mercury. Sunscreen sales might fly worldwide. Secondly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, some humans might receive very high temperatures. Then the very cold nights, we would need temperature regulators to go back to normal. Thirdly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, other planets might get jealous. They might start to show other hotspots so they can try to go to them. Fourthly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, Mercury might start to show off how cool he is. The sun might toss him out of the solar system. Fifthly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, the moon might choose to go to Mercury or Earth. This will be a gigantic mess. Sixthly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, Mercury is 2/5 of Earth's size. 50% of us will have to live in excruciating tiny little homes. Lastly, if 50% of humans shifted to Mercury, Mercury is very hot in daytime. Ice cream will melt. Ice cream cravers will not stop crying.